Thank you. second place finisher. Kyle, I know one spot short, obviously, but still locked into the show. Late in the race, about 10 to go, I noticed running on the high side. Just couldn't quite get that car to hold down, then you changed the lines and went down to the bottom. Was that something on just trying to find something where you were more comfortable in the 0-1?
I was just trying to protect that first corner and went in slow and missed it and spun down the back and he had a big run to clear me and then put some decent laps together and slid in that one time and hit the curve, I think, really hard, and then I got tight on the cushion on 3 and 4 and kind of gave the race away there. So Buddy did a really good job. Our car was good, just a little too reliant on the cushion. So we'll just work on a little bit, and we're glad to be locked in and still giving ourselves a shot to win on Saturday night. So that's the most important part. You know, I hate I didn't win, but I'm really happy not to be main on Saturday.
When Wyndham got by you there and you fell back to third, did that maybe reignite that fire a little bit to get going? I feel like those last couple laps, especially the one to get by Chris back into that second transfer lap, were a couple of your better laps late in the race.
I was obviously frustrated. I'd given the win away and ran really hard, but I had to not make too big of mistakes because the curve was gnarly in both ends, really, but especially in 3 and 4, and I couldn't follow Chris around the bottom, so just had to tell myself to not bike and flip and end up in E or F main, whatever it is. So glad I was able to get by in there and lock in, but hey, I hit the win away.
Kyle Larson comes home in second. He'll get a word with Flow Racing here in a moment. We'll grab a word in just a minute with tonight's A-Main winner, Buddy Kofoy. The USAC Midget Champion this year was Buddy Kofoy. And a heck of a season for Buddy. And he and Chris Wyndham, ironically, Chris also on the podium, had a championship fight for that USAC Cross Energy Drink National Midget Championship that really came down to the last couple of races. Buddy, heck of a run tonight. How tough was it to stay patient there, chasing Kyle Larson? And as Kyle mentioned, he's trying to track you down, not throw something away and lock yourself into the A-Main, but end up in an E-Main. How tough was it to stay persistent, though, and kind of stay true to those lines that were working and waiting for the race to come to you?
Yeah, I mean, really, early on, I knew the top would come in at some point, and certainly outside, it kind of put you in a disadvantage with how good the bottom was, but I just kept sticking to it and eventually got Kyle off the bottom and then got to stay with him in traffic. And then it got really treacherous and big old curve, but I can't let you in. It puts on a chill bowl. Yeah, all the guys that worked the track was badass, but I just felt like the curve got really big in 3 and 4. I decided if I could solo the bottom, that it would be just as fast. And, sure enough it was. And then I knew that, a couple times I'd run the bottom 1 and 2 and kind of stay with them. And then, he would move on the bottom and he'd move on top, back to the bottom, and I'd move to the top. And, eventually it was really good in 3 and 4 on the bottom, just top 1 and 2. I was able to snooker him on that restart, and then knew if I could get right to the bottom in 3 and 4 that it could be over. But that was really fun, and I've always looked up to Kyle growing up in California, so that was one of the most fun races I've ever had. Clean racing, and it's cool to have a few days off during the race now and be locked in.
You're locked into the pole shuffle and into the A-Main, and now a Chili Bowl prelim winner, Buddy Kofoy. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you to all you fans for coming out. This is one of my favorite events of the year. But I cannot do this without the whole KKM crew, Keith and Pete for leading me, and Mobile One and Toyota for giving me great opportunities to drive the best cars.
Let him hear you, Buddy Kofoy! Let him get some pictures, and we'll grab a word with Chris Wyndham, tonight's third place finisher.